Okay, till last lecture we have discussed about the IR filter design. From this lecture onwards, we'll discuss some examples over IR filter design. So the first example in that series is if HAS equals to 1 over S plus A into S plus A. Find the corresponding HZ using impulse invariant method for sampling frequency 5 samples per second. So we'll start solution of this question. The given item is HAS equals to 1 over S plus A into S plus A, which can be written as 1 over S plus A square. Another thing given to us is FS is equal to 5 sample per second, or we can write T equals to 1 by 5 second. Now first step is finding the value of HAT. So this can be find out using inverse Laplace transform. We know exponential minus AT into UT's Laplace transform is 1 over S plus A, and by using the property of Laplace transform, that is UT's Laplace transform is 1 by S, and TUT Laplace transform is 1 by S square. So if we will apply this property, we know T exponential minus AT into UT will give a Laplace transform of 1 by S plus A square. In that case, HAT will be equal to T into minus AT UT. Now, transforming HAT to HN by substituting T equals to NT. In this case, HN will be equal to NT exponential minus ANT U1. Now, finding the transform of this. So, we will use the property of Z transform, that is, if Xn Z transform is Xz, then nxn Z transform will be minus Z del Xz by del Z. Now, let's say Xn is equal to T e to the power minus a n t un, then xz will be equal to summation n equals to 0 to infinity t exponential minus a n t z to the power minus n, which can be solved as t summation n equals to 0 to infinity e to the power minus a t z to the power minus 1 to the power n, can be written as t over 1 minus e to the power minus a t z to the power minus 1. This is xz. Now n and xn is equal to hn, then hz will be equal to minus of z del by del z xz, which is equals to minus z del by del z 1 over 1 minus e to the power minus a t z minus, then minus z del by del z 1 minus e to the power minus a t z minus 1 to the power minus equal to minus z into minus e to the power minus a t z to the power minus 2 over 1 minus e to the power minus a t z to the power minus 1 whole square. This will give e to the power minus a t, and there is t also, there is this t is there, so it will be there t e to the power minus a t z to the power minus 1 over 1 minus e to the power minus a t z to the power minus 1 whole square. Now we know t is equal to 1 by 5, then hz will be equal to 1 by 5 e to the power minus a by 5 z inverse over 1 minus e to the power minus a by 5 z minus 1 square, and that's the result we want to find. That's all for this example. We'll discuss next example in next class. Thank you.